be a little bit better. It wasn't our best game, so we've got to come out and always be ready and play hard. That's a good team over there, no matter where a team is in the standings. If you look at how close it is, and they're a good young team that work hard, and I think we've got to match that.
Is that a eye-opener with them, you know, two more times this week and the Rangers on Tuesday?
I don't know if it's an eye-opener. At this time of the season, every game matters, every game. But we wanted to come out tonight and have a better outcome and have a better game. But like you said, we play the Rangers next. We've got to put this behind us, learn from it, and get ready for the next couple games.
Is it puzzling, or was there any type of letdown tonight? I mean, you come off the 5-0 win, the offense looks sharp, and then you hear at the Coliseum and it's not there.
Yeah, I don't know. It's tough to look for why or what right now. We've just got to get back to the game plan and back to business. It's winding down here. There's not too many games left, and we've got to play every game and go hard.